Hey guys, are you willing to apply for the teacher's eligibility test 2021? Then this video is for you. So keep watching till the last. অসম টেটৰ বিশেষ সমূহ জানিবলৈ হলে ভিডিঅ'টো শেষৰ লগে চাব। So, according to the online advertisement, the examination date will be probably on 24th October 2021 and the time duration for applying online is 15th of September 2021 to 25th of September 2021 and the online admit card will be issued on the 10th of October 2021. All this process will take place through the official website given on the screen. অসম টেটত অনলাইন আবেদন কৰাৰ বাবে উল্লেখযোগ্য তাৰিখসমূহ আৰু ৱেবছাইটৰ লিংকটো স্ক্ৰীনত দিয়া হৈছে। Now let us move towards the eligibility criteria needed for the examination. So basically, a 12th standard passed out candidate with a minimum of 50% of marks or a graduate from a recognized university along with a 2 years of diploma in elementary education, that is DELED, can apply for the examination. However, there is a relaxation for the reserved category of candidates. Now, any willing candidate can find out the detailed eligibility criteria from the advertisement given in the official website. Now, let us move on to the syllabus. Aho keti ami syllabus homo sao. So, the paper 1 is for the LP section and it consists of a total of 150 marks consisting of 5 segments where each segment carries 30 marks. And the segments are Child Development and Pedagogy, second, Language 1, that is the mother tongue of the candidate, number 3 is the Language 2, which is English, then Mathematics, and the last one is Environmental Studies. Moving on towards the paper 2, that is for the ME section. This paper also consists of a total of 150 marks and the first 3 segments in this paper are same as paper 1, that is Child Development and Pedagogy, Language 1 and Language 2. Now here, if a candidate wants to be a mathematics or a science teacher, then he or she should select the 4th option, that is Mathematics and Science, which is of 60 marks. Otherwise, he or she should opt for the option number 5, which is social studies, if he or she is willing to be a social studies teacher. And this segment is also of 60 marks. Now let us go through some important points. And they are, number 1, the exam duration will be of 150 minutes, that is 2.5 hours for both the papers. Number 2, minimum marks for qualifying is 60%, that is, a candidate has to score 90 out of 150 marks in order to pass the examination. Number 3 is there will be no negative marking. Number 4, validity of the TET certificate will be for lifetime. Number 5 is there are 27 centers for the examination. A candidate can select only one center for the examination. And number 6 and the last one is the appointment will be based on the selection of a particular zone. There are total 7 zones. The details about the zones are also mentioned in the advertisement given in the official website. The link for the official website will be provided in the description box below. So this was all about the teacher's eligibility test 2021.